The biggest thing we do for our clients is to make video ads and run them as campaigns. We use Monday to manage the whole production process and the different edits we make. Every time we take on a new client, we create a new board. We split the board into three groups: production, editing, and tests. The first group is the production process. Here's where we put everything we need to create the video, including writing the script, items or props we need, location to film, any extra gear we might need to rent. After we're done shooting, we move to the editing process. We add pulses describing each different edit we want to make. Everything we do is updated on the fly. So, for example, if the animation guy needs more assets, he can just create a new pulse describing what he needs. He can tag me, I'll see it immediately and upload whatever he needs straight away. We make multiple edits with different editors of the same footage. And Monday creates this really cool collaborative environment because when someone's created a version, he'll upload it and then all the other editors can see it, learn, and get inspired. When everything is visible, it brings everybody's level up. Not in a competitive way, but in a joint effort to make the best creative we can. The last group is where we track and show the results of all the tests that we run. It's really important for us that the people who make the videos see how they perform as ads. With Facebook's video ad system, we get great analytics on the performance of each version we upload. And that data gives us actionable insights into what's working well and what's not. We give that information to the person who made the video, and then they can tweak it and make it a better performing video. And we'll keep doing that until we get the result that we want. The columns in the board are the name of the task that we need to do, the person who's in charge of the project, the status of the project, the priority of the task. This column really helps me understand what my teammates and I need to focus on. The last is the due date for the task.